who's ready to go for it now. Bonucci.